Guys, when you get off,
our treasure trove begins. We have a very special show for you from some of our Victorian figure skating champions and young rising stars. The skaters are representing Ice Skating Victoria, the governing body for figure skating in this state. And they have been training hard for this performance with their coaches, Dorothy Bissett and Amber Williams at the Medibank Ice House in the Docklands, Melbourne's premium ice sports and entertainment centre. The team includes skaters from skate school level all the way through to competitive skaters at national level, and also includes our Harmony Synchronised Skating team, some of whom have been skating for less than 2 years. Please give the skaters a huge round of applause.
Thank you.
please thank Kaylin O'Keefe. Maren O'Keefe. Wendy Quinn. Lucette Horsfield. Tamara Ruggiero. Eliza Hall. Georgia Woodison. Olivia Johnston. Amy Grunder. And Kelly Day. And don't forget the Harmony Synchronized Skating Team. Thank you, skaters. That was fantastic. Can we give them another round of applause, please? So if you'd like to learn to skate just like some of the skaters you've just seen, the Medibank Ice House in Docklands has beginner lessons for all ages in their skate school program. Anyone can learn the basics, progress to spinning and jumping just like the professionals, and make great friends along the way. Whether you're interested in becoming a future big Australian champion, a star of Disney on Ice, an ice hockey player, or learning to fly across the ice with speed skating, or even just having fun with your friends, the Medibank Ice House Learn to Skate program can help you reach your dreams. If you'd like some more information, please see one of our friendly volunteers for information.